This is the world Julio Rodriguez Rodriguez lives in. Silence. Julio is deaf. When his family moved here from Cuba 20 months ago, he was unable to communicate and was disruptive in class.
When he first came, he acted as though he was maybe a 2 or 3 year old child, walking around the room, taking things off the shelf, putting things in his mouth, go over to the computers and disconnect keyboards. It was overwhelming.
Going to PE.
When Carissa Smith became his interpreter, it sparked a life-changing moment.
She saw an airplane in the sky. He was getting excited. He would see airplane. She showed him the sign for plane. Did you sit on that airplane? And he said yes. He made the connection between the sign and the object.
I literally saw the moment that he understood that these signs have a meaning.
And at that moment, his life changed. It was like she was striking the match that lit his candle that would forever burn.
It was amazing.
It was phenomenal. Good morning.
Now this Northgate seventh grader is engaged in learning.
Say that again.
Carissa works alongside teachers so Julio can understand class lessons.
That's what Julio said.
Students learn some sign language.
Bedroom, try that.
So everyone can interact with Julio.
His whole spirit has been transformed. He's got a look of wonder on his face all the time. He wants to connect to people. And he hasn't been able to do that before.
Before Julio's breakthrough, he felt isolated.
Did you feel lonely?
Yes.
Struggled in school.
It was hard, yes.
Communicating has opened a whole new world.
I have many, many, many friends. He has a positive attitude. No matter what the situation is, I think that is inspiring.
Experiencing success in life. And with friends, where some signs are universal.